Well, yes, and I think it's normal that people have concerns, but we trust in Premier League that they have accepted, and they are the authorities in this case. So why and this is a fact now. They allowed it. They have new owners, and the new owners promise to be seem to be very promising for all fans and for a famous club here in England, big club. And it seems that we have a new competitor for titles and for places in the top ranking. And this is what we're up for. We play in the toughest league, and seems to get tougher.